of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel. And underneath the street lamp, I met a Southern belle. She took me to the river. It was there she cast a spell. And in that Southern moonlight, she sang a song so well. If you be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. And we can walk together down in Dixieland, down in Dixieland. Well, we made all the hot spots. My money flowed like wine. Then all that low-down Southern whiskey began to fog my mind. And I don't remember church bells or the house on the edge of town, the white picket fence and boardwalk, or the money I put down. But boy, do I remember the strain of her refrain, and the nights we spent together, and the promise that we laid. If you be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixieland, down in Dixieland. A guitar player sure could play. He was always handy with the song. I guess she likes to sing along. Later on in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew her well. And as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song. And all the boys down at the bar began to sing along. If you be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. And we can walk together down.